100 million Chinese millennials are about to change the world. They will do that both in the new businesses they create and the power they represent as consumers. It's a change that will revolutionize China, but will also have far-reaching implications for businesses and people right around the world.
In much of the rest of the globe, they're known as the millennials. Here in China, they're also known as the Baling Po generation.
I think that generation may be more than we know because of the ignorance and the trust issues. I think it's the ignorance.
If you're interested in the macroeconomic or political scene, but also who's going to be affecting your local real estate market, this young generation you have to pay attention to.
They're driving the consumption, they're driving digital adoption. They are digital natives. And the companies who are winning, there is no way they can win without focusing on that group.
Millennials are absolutely running the show.